hearing about you. Yes. My people have been talking a lot about you. Yeah. What exactly are you doing here? Well, you can't just come waltzing in like you did. That's not how it works here. But I can give you a proper blessing, so that you may pass, as you say. Everyone is very scared of you. I'll have you. I will ask for the spirits to guide you out of here and protect you. Don't worry. Outsiders aren't exactly welcomed, but we're not savage. This is sacred land. Yeah. I'll have to cleanse your aura before you pass through here. So that you can be on your way. You need not know my name. That is something sacred, child. Something very sacred. I ask the spirits to bring you love. Cleanse your aura. Yes, exactly. Seems you know a little bit about the magic we do here. I'm happy to hear that. Ways I am. You've been on a long journey, haven't you? Yes, I can tell. I can tell. Already been on the dark road, haven't you? Yes. All right. He's a so that you may be on your way. Yeah. You will be fine. You will be fine, child. I can already see it. Yes. I can see that you're already almost there. Want any of your energy to be tampering with our sacred land, so this is very necessary. Plus, I think it should do you some good. Something that'll work wonders for your energy. Yes, crystals. You know about the crystals, don't you? No, that is not how we do it here. I don't explain my magic to you. If you don't already know, I'm not teaching you anything. It's your head and your focus for me. Don't squirm around. I need you to stay still. Okay. It seems to be working, but you've been a long way. Yes, you have. And I'm gonna do a little bit more of my feather magic just to smooth everything out. Why is it that when we get to people get to so close to their end of their journey, that's when they want to give up? I don't understand you. If you give up, what was even the point of even trying? That's why I don't. You are not coming to our lands for nothing. You keep on going, traveler. You keep on going. Yes. Open your mind. I shall open it for you. See the truth. Open your heart so you may feel the truth. Feel it with your heart. Feel it. Speak your mind's eye. Speak at once. Yes. Open so you may walk with confidence and clarity. Open your mind so you may have brand new ideas of wisdom. Be open to the moon, the coming full moon. Be open to her magic and light. She will guide you. I can tell you're starting a new phase of life, a new chapter. So stay open to what's to come. Stay open to what's to come, child. Stay brave. Stay brave. Do not be afraid. For as long as you have yourself, for as long as you have your body here, you are stable. It does not matter. As long as you have your legs to walk you, your mind to guide you, you should be fine. But prayers on you. Cast light upon the darkened earth. Save those lost in despair. O mighty ocean, guide us as we journey through the darkest bit of night. And may time ever fleeting forgive us, we who have forsaken our song and buried our future. Almighty ocean, find us and forgive us. Cast light upon the darkened earth, save those lost in despair. Almighty ocean, guide us as we journey through the darkest bit of night. May time ever fleeting forgive us. Please, mighty ocean, you shall be blessed with love and light of her majesty, the moon. my blessing. I give you my spirit's blessing. May the whispering fox be with you. May she be with all of us. I believe in you. I'm sorry for being slightly cold to you at first. I can tell you really have a lot of potential and heart. Be safe. And a lot to give. Be safe. Blessed one. Sacred one. And know that I will be believing in you.